你好，今天我们来学习看海豚的生词。
Today, we shall learn the vocabulary related to the text entitled Watching Dolphins. Learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to read and recognize the words and expressions with the appropriate tones.Understand their meaning. Use them properly.
每个生词读两遍。
Each word will be read twice.
请跟我读。
Please read after me.
海豚，海豚，高考。高考，度假，度假，行程，行程，甘蔗，甘蔗，游客，游客。快艇，快艇，救生衣，救生衣，追，追，拿，拿，相机，相机。拍照，拍照，差点儿，差点儿，速度，速度，导游，导游，幸运，幸运。生词例式
Explanation and examples of some vocabulary.
高考，高考结束后，我们去了英国。练习
Exercise.
把下列句子译成中文。
Translate the following sentences into Chinese.
练习一
Exercise 1. 小明 will sit for the National College Entrance Examination this year.
参考答案
Possible answer.
小明今年要参加高考。练习二
Exercise 2 When will you sit for the National College Entrance Examination?
参考答案
Possible answer
你们什么时候高考？度假我们去西班牙度假练习
Exercise
用度假完成对话
Complete the dialogue with 度假
练习一
Exercise 1
暑假我要去中国你去中国做什么？答案
Answer
我去中国度假。看图用度假造句。
Observe the illustration and use 度假 to make a sentence.
练习二
Exercise 2.
参考答案
Possible answer.
圣诞节我想去法国度假。追。我们坐上快艇去追海豚。练习。
Exercise。
看图用追。回答问题。
Observe the illustrations and answer the questions using 追。
练习一。
Exercise 1.
小猫在做什么？答案。
Answer.
小猫在追老鼠。练习二
Exercise 2
警察在做什么？参考答案
Possible answer
警察在追坏人。拍照妈妈给我拍照，老师给小明拍照。练习
Exercise
看图用拍照造句。
Observe the illustration and use 拍照 to make a sentence.
练习一
Exercise 1
参考答案
Possible answer
导游给游客拍照把下列句子译成中文
Translate the following sentence into Chinese
练习二
Exercise 2 I take a picture for you
参考答案
Possible answer
我给你拍照总结
Recap
高考高考结束后我们去了英国度假我们去西班牙度假。追。我们坐上快艇去追海豚。拍照。妈妈给我拍照。老师给小明拍照。希望你喜欢这堂课。
Hope you have enjoyed this lesson.
再见。